have any preference?
We see. Preference will always give, but that's some other thing.
Let me also clear it that Dada, of course, is a national treasure, not only national, international treasure. And anything made on him will be an honor for any actor to play. But the makers of his biopic are still writing his story. And it hasn't been offered to anyone because I'm doing this film, so I know what's happening. But it's definitely going to be one of the most exciting films to be made in Indian cinema.
And how
to think that it is the entire community to get to cheer for something, to get inspired, to get motivated. And I'm very, very excited the way Mumbai City is going to be this season.
If you think that he's an easy final, then will you congratulate him or
it's a community friends off the field, but on field it's a sport and it's a game of life and death.
I've seen quite a few of his. One film was shot in Darjeeling. Her film, I thought he was fantastic. Then he did one with living a part of the army. There's so many films we forget the name, but he remembers what he has done. And I pray that this film is going to be liked by all of you. I don't judge films by what numbers it makes and how many days it goes on. It's actually when you see it, like, and share with his family, as well.